Image formats. It is very important to learn about image formats while working in Photoshop. According to our output needs, we have to set the output format. If the work created in Photoshop is saved in PSD format, it is possible to open the files only in the same system or any other system that is installed with Photoshop. The works that are created in Photoshop and saved in PSD format will have a higher file size. And these PSD files cannot be opened in the systems which do not contain Photoshop. That's why the files created in Photoshop that are meant for the printing purpose can be saved in either JPEG or TIFF format. If the work is meant for web purpose, we can save them either in JPEG, GIF or PNG format. If the work is meant for visual effects, the work can be saved in Togo format. If we want to save the animations created in Photoshop, we can use the Save for Web option and the animations can be saved in GIF format.